Ernest Hemingway, the great writer.
Ernest Hemingway was a famous American writer and journalist. He was born on July 21, 1899, in Oak Park, Illinois, USA, and passed away on July 2, 1961, in Ketchum, Idaho, USA. Hemingway is known for his unique writing style, characterized by simplicity and directness. He often used short sentences and sparse language to convey deep emotions and complex themes. He was an influential figure in 20th century literature and won the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1954. Some of his most well-known works include The Old Man and the Sea, a novella about an old Cuban fisherman's struggle to catch a giant marlin. A Farewell to Arms, a novel set during World War I, exploring the experiences of an American ambulance driver and a British nurse. For Whom the Bell Tolls, a novel set during the Spanish Civil War, following the story of an American volunteer and his involvement with a guerrilla group. The Sun Also Rises, a novel that depicts the lives of a group of American and British expatriates in post-World War I Paris and Spain. Hemingway's writing often focused on themes of war, love, loss, nature, and the human condition. His influence on literature and writing continues to be felt to this day.
Ernest Hemingway was one of the most significant and influential writers of the 20th century. Here are some more details about his life and literary career. Early life: Hemingway grew up in a relatively conservative and well-educated family in Oak Park, Illinois. He developed a passion for outdoor activities from an early age, such as hunting, fishing, and sports. This love for adventure and nature would later become evident in his writing. Journalism career: After high school, Hemingway worked as a journalist for the Kansas City Star newspaper. His time as a reporter greatly influenced his writing style, as he learned to write concisely and to the point. He later moved to Chicago and then to Paris, where he worked as a foreign correspondent for various newspapers. Lost Generation: In Paris during the 1920s, Hemingway became a part of the Lost Generation of writers and artists, including F. Scott Fitzgerald, Gertrude Stein, and Ezra Pound. This group of expatriate writers challenged traditional values and sought new ways of expression in the aftermath of World War I. Writing style: Hemingway's prose is known for its simplicity, directness, and honesty. He believed in omitting unnecessary details and letting the reader infer deeper meanings. This minimalist approach became a hallmark of his work and had a profound impact on modern literature. War experience: Hemingway served as an ambulance driver during World War I and reported on the Spanish Civil War and World War II. These experiences influenced many of his works, as he explored the themes of war, its impact on individuals, and the human struggle for survival and meaning. Major works: Besides the novels mentioned earlier, Hemingway's other notable works include A Movable Feast, an autobiographical memoir of his time in Paris, To Have and Have Not, Islands in the Stream, and Death in the Afternoon, a non-fiction book about bullfighting. Nobel Prize: In 1954, Hemingway was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature for his masterly writing and influence on the contemporary style. He remains one of the few American authors to have received this prestigious award. Personal life: Hemingway had a complex personal life with multiple marriages and relationships. He struggled with depression and alcoholism throughout his life. Tragically, he took his own life in 1961 at the age of 61. Ernest Hemingway's legacy endures not only through his literary works, but also through the impact he had on the writing style of subsequent generations of authors. His books continue to be widely read and studied, and he remains an icon of American literature.
Ernest Hemingway was a famous American writer and journalist. He was born on July 21, 1899, in Oak Park, Illinois, USA, and passed away on July 2, 1961, in Ketchum, Idaho, USA. Hemingway is known for his unique writing style, characterized by simplicity and directness. He often used short sentences and sparse language to convey deep emotions and complex themes. He was an influential figure in 20th century literature and won the Nobel Prize in Literature in 1954. Some of his most well-known works include The Old Man and the Sea, a novella about an old Cuban fisherman's struggle to catch a giant marlin. A Farewell to Arms, a novel set during World War I, exploring the experiences of an American ambulance driver and a British nurse. For Whom the Bell Tolls, a novel set during the Spanish Civil War, following the story of an American volunteer and his involvement with a guerrilla group. The Sun Also Rises, a novel that depicts the lives of a group of American and British expatriates in post-World War I Paris and Spain. Hemingway's writing often focused on themes of war, love, loss, nature, and the human condition. His influence on literature and writing continues to be felt to this day.
Ernest Hemingway was one of the most significant and influential writers of the 20th century. Here are some more details about his life and literary career. Early life: Hemingway grew up in a relatively conservative and well-educated family in Oak Park, Illinois. He developed a passion for outdoor activities from an early age, such as hunting, fishing, and sports. This love for adventure and nature would later become evident in his writing. Journalism career: After high school, Hemingway worked as a journalist for the Kansas City Star newspaper. His time as a reporter greatly influenced his writing style, as he learned to write concisely and to the point. He later moved to Chicago and then to Paris, where he worked as a foreign correspondent for various newspapers. Lost Generation: In Paris during the 1920s, Hemingway became a part of the Lost Generation of writers and artists, including F. Scott Fitzgerald, Gertrude Stein, and Ezra Pound. This group of expatriate writers challenged traditional values and sought new ways of expression in the aftermath of World War I. Writing style: Hemingway's prose is known for its simplicity, directness, and honesty. He believed in omitting unnecessary details and letting the reader infer deeper meanings. This minimalist approach became a hallmark of his work and had a profound impact on modern literature. War experience: Hemingway served as an ambulance driver during World War I and reported on the Spanish Civil War and World War II. These experiences influenced many of his works, as he explored the themes of war, its impact on individuals, and the human struggle for survival and meaning. Major works: Besides the novels mentioned earlier, Hemingway's other notable works include A Movable Feast, an autobiographical memoir of his time in Paris, To Have and Have Not, Islands in the Stream, and Death in the Afternoon, a non-fiction book about bullfighting. Nobel Prize: In 1954, Hemingway was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature for his masterly writing and influence on the contemporary style. He remains one of the few American authors to have received this prestigious award. Personal life: Hemingway had a complex personal life with multiple marriages and relationships. He struggled with depression and alcoholism throughout his life. Tragically, he took his own life in 1961 at the age of 61. Ernest Hemingway's legacy endures not only through his literary works, but also through the impact he had on the writing style of subsequent generations of authors. His books continue to be widely read and studied, and he remains an icon of American literature.